Hi, welcome. This is my video on how to farm wool really fast. I have a couple spots I'll show you. But, yeah. They're all located around Camp Dragonhead. This spot right here is one of the main ones, just south. There's actually two camps right here, so what you do is you just kind of follow this junk. You know, kill it. And what I like to do is I mount up. If you go right over this way, there's a hill here, there's another camp. Another good spot. You can go north of Dragonhead, see their witch drop. You can actually see the sheep in the distance from where I'm standing, but you go over here. There's about, I don't know, 10 sheep clustered up. You can kill them all pretty quick. Check it out. I don't know, this spot seems like it would be the best one since there's so many sheep just right here, but I normally kill them so fast that I kind of have to sit and wait for respawn, so I get kind of bored. I don't know, it's personal preference. It's another good spot. Usually the first spot I show you is Clover Farm, so definitely a good alternative. Right here's another really good spot. See what still can't grab it yet. Go to the west. Up here on the mountain ridge here, there's actually a bunch of sheep too. The other spots are taken. It's not the best spot, but it's a good backup. Just pretty much just hop up on the rock. Kill everything. And once you have these three dead, actually go over a little bit more to the west, and there's another camp. By the time those are dead, these ones right here will spawn again. And yeah, that's my wolf farm. Hope you enjoy.